term.
Welcome back. So, buying or selling? Right, let's see. Boy, the things I can make with this. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Every one of my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. A lot of folk want to apprentice under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some?
Come on, girl.
Oh dear. All right, just careful with the pages. Look, I can't keep my eye on you all day.
Good morning, sir.
What did I do to you?
Sorry. Friend?
Who let the simpleton out of the asylum?
Get that arrow from me!
You're all right, girl. Yeah. Easy there. Run back to mama.
Get out now!
On the line. Giddy up.
Please, someone help me, please, for the love of God.
Yep.
Choice but to report this here.
Wait! This is a misunderstanding! There we go.
Help me!
Out of the damn way! Enjoy the peace! Quiet! All right, easy now.
That just ain't funny.
There we go. girl. Idiot.
Get the hell away.
Decent hunt, girl.
See you again. All right, let's have a look.
I hope you make something pretty with that.
All made to measure. If you don't want to put it on now, I can send it on to the stable. Let's see. Sure, got a few of those, huh?
That's cool, girl.
travel.
Won't take long, girl. Yep. Hold on there, girl. Okay, girl. Yep.
Shoot, eh? country belongs to us! But I'm good at it.
Want me to fetch a preacher for you? What are you doing?
About damn time. They said you'd be through 2 days ago.
Sorry, what are you talking about?
Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a... Now that's the worst mistake you could ever make. You think you can steal from me? You got no idea of the pain coming your way. Let me give you some advice. Turn around. Walk out of here. Get far, far away. I said, get the hell out of my house. Now, you son of a bitch! That's it. I'm gonna find my sons. They'll skin you alive when I tell them what you've done. You wait till my boys get their hands on you!
Yep. Ah. Stop or we fire! That should do us.
Feller's dead down there. Must have gone off the cliff.
Yep.
Think he's from that cabin up the way there. Poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town.
Call it a day there, girl. Yep. Yeah.
That's it! You three, back to work! We lost too much time on this already! Mr. Appleseed is very unhappy!
Well, Mr. Appleseed ain't out here... getting mauled by wolves. We lost two men already.
Fuck! But you're good for nothing, cowards!
Yeah, yeah.
Call yourselves lumbermen? You afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest. What in hell do you expect?
Ha 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 ha! wants it to be.
Howdy to you. Damn, was you trying to make a name for yourself or something?
Thanks, mister.
Need a driver, sir?
You give me a ride?
Where are we headed, friend?
I need to go to Valentine.
That's it. I'll have you there in a snap.
In one piece.
Thanks for that. Good luck to you. Come on, girl.
Unbelievable.
What now?
Hey, fellas.
Fine haul there.
Hello, sir.
All the trouble in Valentine late, and people are starting to talk about the curse again.
Let's go, girl.
See you back, Arthur.
How are you feeling?
Morning, Arthur. Hey, Javier. Thought those mountains were gonna kill me. Seems I'll live a while yet.
Oh, I know.
Found a couple of things in town.
Did you see that woman Mary Gillis about? You
always Yes. Do. Yes, I did.
I'm good at that.
I never liked her.
I know. You already told me that.
Ideas above her station. Above anyone's station, that one.
I made a goddamn fool out of myself.
We've done that before.
I know.
Tell him, Arthur. Tell him we're okay now.
We're okay, Dutch. Jose's right. We're just getting back on our feet.
Seems polar opposite of a man.
Well, I don't know.
We need to keep...
Some lady I was speaking to in town told me about a curse.
We need to make some money and find ourselves an escape route, same as usual.
Nothing's more romantic than a curse.
Exactly. Prince turned into a toad, lovers into stone, entire country turned into morons. Curses everywhere.
What's Valentine's curse?
Well, I didn't quite understand what the woman was saying, on account of her being a bit of an idiot, but some about a massacre and a last surviving Indian cursing the county.
Well, if they massacred people, then they deserve to be cursed.
Of course. You believe in curses, Arthur?
No. I believe in bullets. And not too much else.
You soulless wretch.
But what was it? Was it just bad luck or bad weather or something else?
It's about an eagle. Or an owl. Right there. Some gravesite.